All right, I'm here with Ravens draft pick Nico Siragusa. Nico, welcome to Baltimore, my friend.
I know. Well, thanks for having me. It's an honor to be here.
Let me talk to you about when you got drafted. You said you didn't expect that the Ravens to be interested. Why did you think that the Baltimore Ravens, Super Bowl winning franchise, one of the top teams in the NFL, wouldn't be interested in someone of your caliber?
I don't know. You know, just like going through the whole process, out of all the teams that talked to me, just a little bit, like the tiniest of, like, you could talk to someone, I talked to the Ravens.
Now, talk to me also, when you did get drafted, you said you're going to wear your hard hat to work every day, and you're going to stand out in the locker room. You're going to be great in the locker room. That was something that jumped out to a lot of people, with a lot of teams wanting to make sure that people aren't just good on the field as a player, but off the field as a person and a teammate. Talk to me about that statement.
Oh, you know, bringing my hard hat to work is just, no matter what, whether you don't feel like coming, like working hard that day, or something's going on, you just wear it, your hard hat, come in, focus, tunnel vision, and go to work every day. And being the good guy in the locker room, since college, I've just been a great teammate. And I'm just, anybody that would have got me would have got a great teammate. I'm just glad I could be here. Especially all the vets are cool. They're all great guys. So just learning and being a great teammate in the locker room, that's all I could ask for.
And even though no actual blood relation, when you think Siragusa, you think Tony Siragusa. You think of Siragusa and you think of a legendary Ravens player. And a lot of people immediately made the misconception that, my God, is this one of the Siragusa clan returned to Baltimore? Yeah. What's it like having a name that matches up with a legendary Raven like that?
I mean, it's awesome. You know, people already know the last name, but I just feel bad, like I said, for my dad, because people think that for like a year and a half now, everybody's been thinking that this Tony's my dad. So my dad, he's like all 5'8" of them in San Diego. He's so sad whenever someone thinks that I'm Tony's son. But, you know, it's just I would say, like a great thing. You know, hopefully one day I get to meet Tony. We could just talk and he could show me the ropes of Baltimore.
Fantastic. We're glad to have you here. We're glad to have you drafted when you were. We're excited to see you a part of this Ravens squad. And we're very happy to see you a part of this Lardarius Webb softball game. It means a lot. This is a franchise that's interested in the fan experience, the community experience, and the charity experience. And to have you out here means the world to us.
Thank you. I'm glad to be out here.
All right. It's Nico Siragusa of your Baltimore Ravens.